So next, beginning with this hydrochloric acid topic. Earlier we have dealt with hydrogen chloride gas, and now we are dealing with HCl acid. How is this HCl acid formed? Whenever HCl is mixed with water, this water will dissociate its ions and form H3O plus and chloride ion separate. So this H plus, when this H plus combined with water molecule, it gave H3O plus, and this remaining chloride ion is left. So this is the dissociation of an acid because of the presence of water. How can hydrogen chloride acid be formed, or hydrochloric acid be formed? Hydrochloric acid is formed when HCl gas is dissolved in water. When HCl gas is dissolved in water, what we get is hydrochloric acid. Then you must remember here that HCl gas is non-acidic, or we can say it doesn't show any acidic properties. Well, HCl acid, whenever I say, it means it will show acidic properties. Clear? HCl gas will not turn blue litmus into red. It will not conduct electricity. But on the other hand, HCl acid will turn blue litmus into red color and will conduct electricity. Why this is the difference? Why so? Why gas is not showing acidic characters and HCl acid is showing acidic characters? Because here H plus and Cl minus ions are not free. They are not free. But in case of HCl acid, because water has reacted with HCl and it has made or broken down these ions into some other ions which are free, so this will show acidic nature, but this won't show acidic nature. Clear?